day two had a flickering cursor. A second day with nothing written. An empty page that I don't think anything can fill. How must I live tomorrow? Where must I begin? Waking up early, out of bed by 6 a.m. Maybe this won't amount too much, but I won't let someone else write for me. I'll write who my day two will be. My second day that I must live on my own. This is the real beginning of your world.